Gig, and it felt like a horde of orcs coming. It was a little bit disturbing, but also exciting. So this feels very good. This feels good for us. So we're playing you guys a bunch of songs from a new record that we've been working on for about a year and a half. And we did most of that record in Los Angeles, where we live. And that's been a really important part of the process for us. But this next song we did at a writing trip we did at the very end of last year. We went to Nicaragua to this place called Madeiras Village. And it was just kind of this beautiful thing to get away from everything. And there were all these people that had moved away from their lives to live there full time. And it was super inspiring to all of us, and sort of reminds me of what this place has going on. So that song was inspired with that kind of thing in mind. It's called Masters.
You should turn it off sometimes. Still waiting to arrive. This is an old song. It's called Airplanes.
Thank you.
love you too, Moses. Did you guys see Moses Sumney play today? Anybody?
Give a round of applause for that beautiful, beautiful man.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us. This is our last song.
Big thank you to 100 Waters. They put on an amazing thing, didn't they? They started an amazing thing. This is fucking awesome.
clap because it's kind of like a chill music festival, but we're gonna have like an unchill moment just really quickly. So everybody like clap, like 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and now we're just gonna crowd surf. Okay, so keep clapping. Hey, 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 hey. You ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. Big dog, ready? What?
Come on.
Okay, we got Nicole, ready? Yeah. And 1, 2, 3, 4.
Jump, 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 jump.
Yeah. Here it comes. Here it comes. Ready?
Jump.
Here it comes. Do a flip, eh?